Sorry if I kept you home viewers waiting. And, well, since I got this new Wii remote, I decided to do the gameplay this time around. I'll be playing Wii Sports with characters from Despicable Me. Playing as the girls at bowling, and Gru, Vector, and the Minion at golf. Who will win at these sports? You'll have to find out as we get started. Almost had it there, Margo. Yes!
Hey. Nice spare!
Knock it off.
Moving right along to Edith. Moving right along to Agnes. There's a strike for Agnes. I forgot. Yes! Now Margo got a strike. Oh, almost a strike for Edith. Booyah! Oh. Yeah.
Great shot.
All right, there's a strike for Edith. And a strike for Agnes. Let's see if Margo can redeem herself with a strike. Come on, get a strike. Yeah! And now Margo got a strike. Booyah. There's another strike for Edith. Come on, Agnes. Let's see you get a strike this time around. All right! That's another strike for Agnes. Now, Margo's two younger sisters have a chance for a turkey. Oof! Striking them! Alright! That's a turkey for Edith! Booyah! Alright. Yes! Now Agnes got a turkey. Now let's see if Margo can get a turkey. So you get a turkey. Oh, Margo got another. I guess all three of the girls got a turkey. Yes! That whole thing again, huh? Nice. Oh, come on, little unicorn lover. Yes! Nice. Keep striking them! Wow. That's amazing. Oh. Yeah.
Nice.
Almost, Edith. Huh. Come on, Agnes. Huh. And little unicorn lover will have a chance for a spare. Yes!
Nice spare!
A Oh, that whole thing again, huh? Yes! Another strike. Oh, that whole thing again, huh? Ooh. Fire. Yes.
Nice spare.
Got it. Okay. Oh, sorry about that. There we go. Oh, you almost had there.
Nice spare.
Okay. Almost, Agnes.
Nice spare.
Yeah. Yes. Strike for Margo. See if she can pull off another one. Oh, yes! Hold off another strike. Last chance to get a turkey. Come on. Oh! Almost. Okay. Edith. Ooh! That looks like... I almost had it. Oh, so close, even. Okay. See if Agnes can pull a turkey. Oh, almost, Agnes. Well,
nice spare.
Margo's leading with 227. Edith has 212. Oh, almost. Which of the girls won? I guess Margo's the winner. Okay, now on to Gru. Now Agnes is a pro. Whew. Edith hasn't gotten to be a pro, but now let's move on to playing as Gru, Vector, and the Minion at golf. Huh. Dig that. Hi-ya! Minion swung too hard. Huh. Oh. it. Come on, Gru. Oh. That's a good hit. Almost. Minion gets a bogey. Vector, what did he get? Looks like Vector got a bogey. Minion and the Vector both got a bogey. And Gru got a bogey too. Oh well, we can do better in the next hole. Go. All right, now it's the Minion's turn. Ah, and he ends up in the bunker. Hey, Gru. Make it gone. That's a good hit. Okay, Minion. Okay, Vector.
Nice approach.
Whew. See if Minion can do better than the last hole. And there's a par for the Minion. All right. Whose turn is it? Gru. Come on, Gru. Gru gets a par. Okay, Vector. And all three of them got a par. Better. Swung too hard. Gru. On the rough. Well, Vector. Phew. Whoa. That's what I call a good hit with a Minion. Okay, still the Minion's turn. Okay, Vector's turn now. Back to Gru. Okay, back to still Gru's turn. Right over the bunker. Minion, over to you. Over to the Minion now. So close, Minion. That bit. Vector ends up in the rough. Oh, onto the green goes Gru. All right, Vector. What a hit. All right, Minion's turn. Almost, Brew. All right, Vector. Hey, Minion.
Nice par.
That's a par for the Minion. All right, Vector. Bogey. Oh, well. Brew. Good hit. And that was a bogey. Anyways, I'll see you for the next gameplay, everyone. And it looks like the Minion's the winner.